I'm going to show you the easiest way to start a WooCommerce website, and it's only going to take 5 minutes. And the first step is to sign up for a hosting company. And my favorite hosting company is Hostinger because they're affordable and very reliable for hosting your WooCommerce website. And the first step is we're going to go to hostinger.com and we're going to click to sign up for a hosting account. And it's very inexpensive. We're going to click on claim deal. And from there, we're going to fill out some information about how long we want our plan to be. And the longer your plan is, the more money you're going to save because you'll lock in that discounted rate. From there, we're going to create our account as well as put in our billing information. And I do have the hookup with Hostinger. I negotiated a discount with them. There's a link down below in the description that you can use to get this discounted rate, and you can use coupon code Travis to get an extra 10% off from there. From there, click on submit and boom, you have a company that's going to be hosting your WooCommerce website. The second step is to actually set up your website. Then it's going to ask you what kind of a website you're looking to set up. And what you'll do is click on online store. Then it's going to take you to this screen and you want to select WooCommerce plus WordPress. And we're going to choose this option because it's important to remember that WooCommerce is just a plugin for WordPress. WordPress is a tool that allows you to build a website, and WooCommerce is a plugin for that website that allows you to sell things. So we're going to click on select. After that, you're going to select a theme for your website. And there are a bunch of different options here, but you can actually preview all the different options to find the one that is best for you. And keep in mind, you can always change this later. And I'm also going to show you how to customize all these different themes. So what you're seeing here isn't going to be exactly what you end up with. You're going to be able to improve it. And the next step is to get a domain name for your website. And with Hostinger, you can get a free domain name, and your domain name is the www. Whatever the name of your website is.com. So we're going to put in what we want our domain name to be, and then we're going to click to get a free domain name. And just like that, we already have a website ready to go, but there are a few more steps that you need to take before you're ready to start making money and start selling products on your website. So pay attention. And in order to do that, we're going to have to set up our website. You'll put in the address you want listed on your website as well as an email. Then it'll ask you what category you sell in. After that, you'll select what type of products you're going to be selling. And for this example, we will be selling a physical product, so I'm going to check that. But keep in mind, you can also sell digital products, things like ebooks, videos, music, or anything that someone might download. Once we make our selection, we will hit next. We need to add a product for sale on our WooCommerce website. And to do that, you're going to click on the Add a Product button. And the product that we're going to be selling is going to be called Carnivore Electrolytes. This is a product that I recently launched on Amazon, but I also want to sell it on my own website. And in order to sell this product on our WooCommerce website, we need to fill out some details, including a title, as well as uploading a main image, writing out a description. And the last thing that we'll have to do is put in what we want the price of the product to be. And boom, just like that, we have a product that we can start selling on our website. However, we still need to go to the next step, which is setting up payments. And setting this up is easy. You can use Woo Payments, Stripe, or there are a number of other different options, but I recommend if you are a beginner to just go ahead and go with Woo Payments. All you need to do is sign up for a Woo Payments account, put in some information about your business as well as your bank account information, and boom, you're ready to start getting paid. You're also going to want to set up the tax rules. And if you're selling a physical product, you need to charge tax for anyone that is buying that product that's in the same state as you. You're also going to want to customize the shipping rules. Are you offering free shipping? Are you offering free shipping to people that spend over a certain amount of money? Do you want to charge for shipping? You can enter that all in during the shipping rules. But one of the most important things that you need to keep in mind is if you want your website to look professional, you're going to want to customize this. And doing this is very easy. All you have to do is go to Appearance on the sidebar and then Customize. And from there, you can slowly start changing every aspect of your website. It's very easy, drag and drop. You can just click on different elements and change out images, change colors, and within a few minutes, you'll be able to fully customize your WooCommerce website. But in order to make this entire process as easy as possible, Again, I recommend signing up for a good hosting company. And there are a lot of different hosting companies out there, but my favorite one is Hostinger, as I mentioned earlier, because they're affordable, they have good customer service, and they give you a free domain name and free SSL. As I mentioned, I have the hookup with them. There's a link right here and down below in the description to sign up for Hostinger so that you can get your first WooCommerce website started. So thanks for watching this video, and I hope you get started with your WooCommerce website soon.